Gargoyle's Crypt, where would-be entrepreneurs, business ideas, to the gargoyles, mighty rich people with lots of money, and it really is their own money, and they shaft their business ideas, and they have a run showing what they can do. They have to get all the money, or they walk away with nothing.
Hail mighty gargoyles!
It's gotta be the worst pitch I've ever seen in my life.
I've reinvented the roof tile for the 21st century. It's got a clock in it.
I'd like to say, I'm out.
It's more of a gizmo than being actually useful.
What does it do?
See what's happening next in the... Alright, gargoyles.
So, what are your projected figures on this particular item?
Okay, represent Tosser Holdings. Here's my figures.
Why are they so low? Where's your tie?
Give us a chance. Just give us a chance.
You're coming here, mate, without a tie. You're a disgrace. Go out and come back in with a tie on.
It's the style.
There's no style there that I can see, mate. Come next time with a tie, can you please?
It's my figures.
Yeah, they're terrible.
Playground Chase.
Nick, could you tell us about today's competition?
Sure. It's Nick Flado's Playground Chase. It's a playground chase. Hi, I'm Nick Flado. Can you get that away from my nose, buddy?
And who are the contestants today?
Nick Flado, myself, some other guy. That's very close. It's very close. It's Nick Flado. What playground chase?
What's the aim of the competition?
It's a playground chase. Ow!
Sorry.
Okay. End of interview. Nick Flato's Playground. And now, live from Carnoustie, underwater golf.
Here we are at Carnoustie for the 13th year of International Underwater Golf.
We have to do a commentary live, haven't we?
So, come here. And there's been exciting events on the third day of play. As Tiger Woods tees off on the 18th hole. Oh, it's a lovely chip onto the green, negotiating the algae. Now, this is a difficult shot with the frog in the way, but he's a seasoned pro with 15 years experience of the circuit. Staying on the 18th, Bernard Langer. He's using a 5-iron, he's using a new scuba kit, he's not used it before, and let's hope those tanks last out. Oh, his caddy's having breathing difficulties. Yep, he's got a third caddy who's drowned this week. They're carrying him off. His lungs full of water. Dead.
And now we present Gargoyle's Crypt.
Next, Brent Cunstock will be trying to impress Gargoyles. Let's see how he gets on.
Hello, Blake Cunstock of Cunstock Holdings, and I have here my invention. I own the patent for this. It's called the Clary Box. I'm looking for £100,000 for 25% of equity.
I couldn't do all that for 50%.
Now, it's a device for keeping a banana completely fresh. How does it work, I hear you ask? Well, I brought one along with me. Voila! And this goes inside and... Okay.
It doesn't fit.
It's a prototype. It's all it is.
Yeah, but it doesn't fit. What's the point if it doesn't fit, mate?
Well, because you eat some of the banana and then you put it in the box to make...
I think it's only fair at this stage that I say where I am at it, and I have to say that I'm out, too.
It's got a million and one uses.
Name one!
Name us one of them.
The Clary Box.
Have you got any other ideas?
Yeah, what else?
You can see through it. You can see your food. See your food. Interact with your food.
I would rather stick pins through both earlobes.
£100,000 for 25% of equity.
This has got to be one of the worst ideas I've ever seen.
Yeah, but you said a million and one uses. What else? Just give us two others. Or one.
I'd like to say that I'm out.
I'm out as well.
I don't know, it's...
Got the figures?
I don't have the figures.
Figures? Where are the figures?
I didn't bring the figures with me. No figures.
I'd rather stick pins through my earlobes than invest in you.
One would do.
Goggles for a panzer commander.
I'm out as well.
Remember, it is their own money, real money. Not everyone succeeds in Gargoyle's Crypt.
And now, Nick Flado's Playground Chase. I'll do it again. I'll do that again. I'll
do it again.
Leave me alone for a minute.
Right, Jack, come here.